Hey everybody, Mark here with another grammar video, and this one is about pronouns. I think you've seen pronouns before. Pronouns are when we take a name like Mark or Matt, and we don't want to say a name, we want to use something like I, right? I like you, I like him, I like her. Those are all the I, the him, the her. Those are all called pronouns. We use them to replace those nouns, the proper nouns. Okay, so for us, now that we are in pre-intermediate, we don't only have the easy pronouns anymore. We started in elementary and beginner learning these, right? I, he, she, you, it, we, they. Those are called our subject pronouns. The subject in grammar is this one, right? It's the beginning of the sentence. Usually in English sentences, we have a subject. Then this little guy right here is called the verb. And then at the very end, I'll put him in blue. This is called our object. Our object. I like who? I like you, right? Subject, verb, object. So for us, right, we have our subjects already. Now let's look at how we change to object. So here, I changes me, right? I like you, you like me. If you noticed, right, you is really simple. You, doesn't change. So there are some for subject, object that don't change, right? We could have our you and our you. We can have our it and our it. Easy, no change. But of course, the he, him, she, her. We cannot say he likes she. No, he, right? He likes her. She likes him. Maybe we, me and my friends, we like them. We like them, they like us. So if you haven't learned these already or you haven't seen them before, you have to memorize. There's no easy way to remember these, you have to practice them. You can practice with your teacher in class or practice at home, writing sentences and commenting below, but you need to make sure you use these enough that they become easy for you. All right, so that's subject, object. Now we're going to move on to what we call possessives. Possessives you've also seen before. Possessives like my, okay? This is my watch. These are my glasses. This is my marker. Don't tell my boss, I'm taking this one home. This is mine, right? This is my blank, right? For you, maybe at school you have my book. So that's our basic possessive, but this one, if I say my book, it's actually an adjective. My book, your phone, its camera, right? It. If you have the word its, this is usually a thing, or this is, I guess, always a thing, sometimes animal. So we would do its camera, your phone. These always follow this pattern. We need something after. Something after, and you can choose. Her purse, his money, our teacher, right? Pretty simple. But we also have this, the possessive pronoun, where instead of saying my book, right? I don't have to say book. My, I change, right? Get rid of my, change to mine, right? This is my marker. It's mine. Mine. It's mine, right? These are mine. This is mine. Children love to say mine because it means they own that thing, right? Mine. My marker, mine, right? Your phone, yours. It's camera, it's, right? His, right? His glasses. They are his. So very common pattern, we say they are or it is mine, it's yours, it's his, it's hers, it's ours, right? That's our possessive pronoun. No extra word. Change, shorten it to only one word. So that's our basic overview of pronouns. If this is still confusing for you, please comment below. I'll try to clarify, try to make it easier to understand. Or, of course, if you are a ULC student, please come up to me anytime and we can try to find some more examples to help you understand all of these different ways to use pronouns whenever we are making sentences. So that's it for now. Until next time, this is Mark signing off. Hope you have a wonderful week.